service. So I was trying to do editing in the CPI board that is finance X, and I already had a Notex finally GRE, but it's a cutdown machine tool for it, shading is only. So before I was doing everything in i3 810, so I didn't face any issue then. But while I upgraded to this GPU, I'm facing a lot of issues here, like nothing works here actually. So you can see if I'm clicking here, this one goes back, but also this thing. Like, I have to make it come here, I will give Windows. So say this is coming here. So what is happening here is that some issues here or something. What happened is like this thing was not even working. I haven't thought that how I will be fine about this issue. I don't know what happened to my GoPro here. Like, I got a new lens and that's been good. Slowly, you can see like this. Okay, let's see. I'm going to import a video that's 30 minutes long. So let's see how long it takes. Before with the i3 810, let's change the path. Here, go through and insert, and date is 0609. So so before it will take around I put that 29 minutes video, it will take 29 little bit less, like 27 or little bit more, like 33. Even with this processor is taking from the but it will reduce the time, but it will drive to maybe it's because I English I don't know that beginning I English some things anyhow this process much more powerful so it can handle it I believe I think it should I think that's probably it's because of memory already maxed out it's just 8 GB RAM. I'm not sure whether that is the issue. Actually, I have all of us who will be able to come into my house. So, I'll be using that. So, we cannot see the game for images and all that. I think the bottleneck is actually GPU, not the CPU. CPU is not being used. So I have to update it and it should have been GPU. But still, some amount of advancement I guess, like 3 to 4 minutes. I think more. Yeah, that's it.